the life cycle of a strawberry plant. Strawberries are one of the most recognisable berries that are grown around the world. They are a beautiful red colour, very sweet and perfect on a summer's day. But have you ever thought about how strawberries grow? The cycle starts with a small seed. The seeds of a strawberry are found on the outside of the fruit. Within these small yellow dots called achenes, the seed is planted into the soil and needs sunlight, water and air to start growing. When the conditions are just right, the seed opens up and starts to grow. This is called germination. As the seed germinates, the roots start to grow down into the soil to absorb water and nutrients from the soil. The roots also hold the plant firmly into the soil. Next, a tiny green shoot begins to emerge from the seed, while the deeper roots start to grow. This is the beginning of the seed's transformation into a plant. The shoot grows bigger into what is known as a seedling. During this phase, the stem thickens and leaves start to grow. These leaves help to create energy from sunlight to help the plant to continue to grow into an adult plant. When the plant reaches its adult stage, it starts to grow flowers. These flowers have bright white petals and have a sweet nectar inside that bees and other insects love. They land on these flowers for their nectar, and as they land, the strawberry plant's pollen sticks to the insects and they carry the pollen from one plant to another. This is called pollination. At this stage, the strawberry plant also begins to produce runners or stolons, which are long thin stems that grow out from the main plant along the ground. These stems can also root into the ground, creating new strawberry plants. After the plant has been pollinated, a tiny strawberry starts to grow. At first, these strawberries are green and white in colour. As they grow bigger and bigger, they turn into the beautiful red colour we know and love. On the outside of every strawberry are the same yellow achenes we saw at the start of the cycle. And each one contains strawberry seeds for the cycle to start again. Next time you eat a strawberry, you can think about the journey it's been on, from a tiny seed to the yummy fruit you know and love. Thanks for watching and listening. Like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.